kwa kubi wa hodma wa mwono edi eniane ebre abayema nididi ni juma titi une wa mwa umuwa skusu mwa wa mwono edi eniane edi eno na eno ena wa mwono kabu muku eno eye National Food Suppliers Association of Ghana chese fiti ya fia pimi yinu eni adionumi ensano ojefuabu sumi febu elmuno abaye edi wa mwono ka sikano emai wa mwono so eti wa mwono iti wa mwono ama abayeno na wachumi yinu ese kabie wa mwono ontia enfama wa mwono
say afi etwemu ye pekete ye over the delay of an unpaid arrears I was about fast talk at the maye I think that issue has been settled abanye tia ye ka o maye 2022 and the 2021 arrears na na ye demanded for no but to see ano dey tia sorry ni say ye sika kakra kam ya twia emma I don't know sorry to see ya 2023 arrears no Mbinumu dudruona from February till date and fire sika maye. Enya ye enije said the bia eba betna TV so because yeni abine ye juma. I support ya abine in terms of needs, you know. Yes, but to say this is our needed period of our life as suppliers because of the rising cost of doing business and the rising cost of living. And nontina ye ni abre. It has nothing to do with personal issues. Purely about the policy. Che, ye di che dentia esama. I am she share kakra be mune se. Ye share buffer talk. And I say share Minister of Education. And oka se obe release kakra maye. Ye kwati e nura no. We release about 10 million Ghana cedis. Se ye deka. Se wo de ye ka 187 million. Now, okay, 10 million. Why not be check? Eja, why not?